Alcohol delivery will soon be available in Mississippi. Governor Tate Reeves has signed the bill into law. It allows home delivery of beer, wine, liquor, or light spirits.
This is a way that they will be able to deliver to the home from your local package store. They can't deliver to a dry county. They have to follow local ordinances and rules and laws.
Alcohol delivery becomes law on July 1st.